Today, Ollie and his friends are learning all about artificial intelligence. What is AI? How can AI help us? Will Milo's AI creation help our friends with their yard sale? Find out the answers in this episode of Ollie Dinosaur. Plus, see if you can spot Ollie's stuffed animal hidden in this episode.
Ollie Dinosaur!
And friends!
Artificial intelligence.
Dino Springs Yard Sale! Everything must go!
All proceeds will go towards Dino Springs Charities. Buy for a good cause!
Good morning, friends.
Hello, Phrenosaurus.
How's the yard sale going?
It's going brachiotastic. We've sold so many items, including a rare vintage collection of Robo Dino comic books.
Staggerific!
Milo, what's that you got there?
This, my friends, is my newest invention, AIDD 2000. It utilizes the latest in AI technology.
Pleased to meet you. I am AIDD 2000, and it is my joy to help you.
AI? Does that stand for apple ice cream? If so, I've been using AI a lot lately.
No, Buckley. AI does not stand for apple ice cream. It stands for artificial intelligence. That just means a machine or computer that can do things that brains usually do, like learning, solving problems, or speaking.
So, it's like giving a robot a brain?
Kind of, but not a real brain. Just one made out of code and data.
So, AI is when computers try to think like us?
Precisely. Some AI learns from what we show it, like how I taught AIDD to tell a tomato from a ball.
Ball identified. Tomato identified. Tomatoes are for eating. Balls are for throwing.
Oh, diddly. There were some errors to work out still.
But does AIDD actually think like a dino?
Not really. AIDD doesn't have feelings or imagination. AI can't think like we do, but it's really good at recognizing patterns. It's super smart at specific things, like understanding words or numbers in order to answer questions, or helping robots walk or drive. AIDD can also generate videos, music, or images if you ask it to. It does this by analyzing thousands of samples of information.
Brachiotastic! AIDD, please make me a picture of a cat riding a surfboard down a mountain of pancakes.
Generating image.
I've decided that I would like to make silly pictures for the rest of today.
That's all nice, Barkley, but unfortunately, we have an important yard sale to attend to.
Oh no! Looks like a wind gust is coming. Oh no! Our yard sale items have been blown all over the place. What a mess.
Have no fear, Ollie. AIDD has been programmed to solve this kind of catastrophe. Ahem. AIDD, would you kindly help us sort all the yard sale items and place everything back where it was?
Scanning items. Recalling original placement. Commencing cleanup.
Tyrannamazing! AIDD, you put everything back exactly the way it was before.
Well, almost everything. Tomatoes and baseballs are in the wrong bin. But that's quite all right. We'll continue to improve its tomato recognition programming.
Wow! So AI can do a lot, but it still needs us to teach it what's right.
Yes, AI learns from what we show it. So it's important to be kind, fair, and thoughtful when we teach it.
So if I feed it only pancake facts, it should make the world a much better place.
Confirmed. Pancakes are the best.
Thank you.
What is AI? Let's take a look. It's not a dino and it's not a book. It's a kind of brain made out of code. It helps us carry the heavy load. AI, AI, learning every day, but it still needs us to show the way. It doesn't dream, it doesn't feel, but it sure can help, and that's a big deal.
Brachiotastic! But what kind of things can AI actually do?
Let me tell you, it can sort and count real fast. And it remembers things from recent past. Learning based on patterns, words and sights. But we must teach it to do what's right. AI, AI, learning every day. But it still needs us to show the way. It doesn't dream, it doesn't feel. But it sure can help, and that's a big deal.
Can it tell a tomato from a ball?
Sometimes yes, sometimes not at all.
I'm working on it.
If you ask, it will help you out. Like cleaning up or mapping fancy routes. Let us not forget it's like a brain. It needs good info from which to train.
A song about pancakes next?
Only if we get to eat some too.
Today, we had quite the scare at our yard sale. But I'm so glad AI Didi was there to help us sort everything back together. Do you remember some things AI can help us do? There's so many things that AI can help us do, but some things are answering questions, helping robots or cars move, or even making videos and pictures. Remember, AI helps computers learn and do amazing things, but they still need us to guide them because the smartest machine still needs a good teacher. Thank you, my friends, for joining us on our fun adventure today. Have a staggerific day and know that you are loved.
Thanks for digging into knowledge with this episode of Ollie Dinosaur. Be sure to check out our other videos with more coming soon. And if you like this episode, be sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Have a staggerific day.